These eight women were mothers, wives, girlfriends, nieces. They were people who were loved. And I think it's just incredibly important to remember that.
I hoped that the book would provide a highly detailed, incredible narrative about what actually happened to these women. I also hoped that there would be movement of some kind and the book could spur an investigation. That never happened.